You, me, and John. This whole thing is pretty much done, but Dutch still has our money hidden away, so...
Well, how do you mean?
When the time comes, just be
what
ready.
What do you mean?
I mean, if we can get out of here with money, you and me, we ain't... We're more ghosts than people. And none of that loyalty matters.
Jesus. Okay. I'm with you.
Well, then you got yourself a gun. What's left of one?
Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay. Come on.
Hey.
Hey.
What's going on?
I think there's a bunch of them in there, mostly drunk. One of them is a fat fella with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Sure. How are we doing this?
We're just going in.
Okay, then.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off, and then we'll... We'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan, then?
Oh, I got a plan. Now, come on.
Wait. She's from Dutch's gang.
Come
out.
woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady?
Ah!
okay?
Yeah. He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
Yeah. got there. I paid top dollar for this beauty. Fast as a bullet. Want to see how yours compares? I'll race you to Diablo Ridge, all right?
You're on, feller.
All right. Let's go!
Giddy up. More than a purse to win races. All right, easy now.
You got a death wish I'm about to make come true.
I paid good money for you. Whoa.
Jesus, you're still lost. What the hell did you pay for that horse, anyway?
Enough to make you sick.
Well, I'm done here.
Thank you.
Yeah.